Today's our opportunity to worship our God. It's beautiful. He's waiting to open our heart. He's waiting for all our praises. I invite everyone just to sing from your heart and let God, through the power of the Holy Spirit, move in the midst of us. Because I know God will do something in us. Let us continue worshiping Him. Let us continue worshiping Him. Let us glorify His name. Oh, glory. Hallelujah. Oh, your name is blessed. Hallelujah, God. Praise the name of Jesus. Oh, yes, Lord. I feel your power in you. Nothing compares to
unveiling love that surrounds me. Chagalan.
Chagalan.
The beach high or low? Okay.
This one?
It's okay.
No, not to see. It's okay or just you're.
Is I not or no?
It's okay. Okay.
Thank you, Lord, your grace, setting my feet in your ways, and turn me to.
But, we saw,
the tempo is, let's make it more slow.
Oh, more slow.
Sige. Yeah. So make people cry.
Yeah, people.
So, even if you will practice today, tomorrow we will speak, sing in the spirit. So, whatever the spirit will be, that's what you sing. Okay, try it.
Talaga natin ang harapas yung time, yung drop, so here we lang. Anong mas?
Ano? Bali, pagka, so alam. Pero pag nag-build up na lang, nag-drops. So, isa, napaka-solid. Then, yung college ng tao, pag nag-college na, pag nag-build. Especially those people that being right in that circle. Let them experience your goodness, your love, your tender mercy, O Lord. So that every one of us here, Lord, we will continue worshiping you in the spirit and in truth. We will glorify your names, because your name is above every name. You deserve all the praise and honor. You deserve the majesty. Only extol your names, O Lord. Hallelujah. Glory and glory and honor be unto you. Oh, we praise your holy names, Lord.
Thank you.
Patuloy po natin sa may ilang pagkasama. Buksan po natin yung ating puso at isipan. At takloy po natin sa sarili. Naghihintay ang ating Panginoon. Pasamayin natin siya. Bilang ang pwede na pagpalagay sa ating Panginoon. Hinahanap niya ang pagsamba ng bawat isa. Hinahanap niya yung pagpapalaman ng pagpapalaman. Upang ilabas yung ating pagpapalaman sa pagpapalaman. Ang Diyos patuloy kang inaasa, patuloy kang minamahal. Kapatid, oras na upang ikaw ay lumapit sa Kanya. Sabay mo siya sa Espiritu ng Kapahal. Itaas mo ang boses at patuloy kang lumalahan sa Kanya.
Sa inyong Panginoon, binabalik ang mata sa papuri, ang pagsamang pagluwa natin sa tabi.